lots of different versions of that too.
Yeah.
What I'm thinking of, Will Jennings and the Outlaws did a Rachel and Love of My Life. It's kind of a mainstream song.
Yeah.
Most of the people do it.
has four parts, but the brass is the same.
Tempo.
rather than the peacockers and bees, you got the better ones.
Yeah, big eyed rabbits and eh?
Well,
brown eyed rabbits.
Hey, you tuned eight, Steve.
Yeah, hey. What's way top?
No, this one.
Great Big Taters?
In Sandyland.
In Sandyland?
Oh,
is that an eight?
Yeah, that's. Can somebody start that?
Sharon?
Yeah. No, I play it in G. So.
G, okay. It is a G. That always reminds me of something else.
Yeah, it's a lot like Sail Away Ladies.
Yes. Which is an A tune.
We can do it in any.
There you go.
We can do it in three keys. Sail Away Ladies and Three Stars. We can do it four keys actually.
The one that had all the
little red marks next to my name.
Yeah, that's yeah, next to yours, never mind.
Well, that's in D, but
yeah, chinkapin hunting is different.
Chinkapin hunting is an A. I didn't have.
Go ahead.
No.
If you can remind me of how it goes, I can play it. You got that stagger in it. You get an extra beat in the first part.
Yeah, that little stagger. When you go down to the